always a pleasure. dear customer. Yes, right this way. Right this way. Welcome, valued customer. Come, please. Buy something. I'm hungry. I've been hungry so long. Please. Please.
I've been waiting for you with bated breath. Did you manage to recapture my fort? Oh, excellent news. Just wonderful. And the knight's dead to boot. Well done, my friend. Well done indeed. I knew I was right to trust you. Now, here's your reward, as promised. Go ahead. It's all yours. Right then. Time for me to head to the fort. I've much to do. First, I'll have to re-establish communication with the demi-humans. What's that look? You don't believe me? Well, under the Erd Tree, co-mingling with the demi-humans is made possible. Even the Vulgar shall not be left behind under the rule of true order. Which is why I, Kenneth Hite, next in line as the rightful ruler of Limgrave, have sworn to uphold it. Just you watch, my friend. Just you watch.
It's you again. Always a pleasure. Care to purchase anything? The howl of a wolf. In the Mistwood. I suppose he must still be skulking about. I know. Why not meet him for yourself? Next time you hear the wolf's howl, make this signal right under the source. Oh, don't fret. There is nothing to fear. I just have an inkling the two of you might hit it off.
Who goes there?
Carly sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody. Maybe to him you don't seem so strange. The name's Blythe. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrower. He fled somewhere nearby. Or so I've heard. Come tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward.
Ah, it's you again. Always a pleasure. Care to purchase anything? Goodbye for now. What is it? Then you met Blythe, did you? Wonderful. I'm glad I pointed you in his direction. He's boorish, blunt, and couldn't find his nose with both hands. But he's a good egg. I think the two of you are sure to find the best in one another. Goodbye for now.